Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Ms. Brooke Van Poplin.
Oh my God, Austin, it's wonderful to be here. How about you give a giant round of applause one more time to Sean Patton and Julian Villard. Let them hear it. I'm like already like don't know what to do with all the positive reinforcement. That was so much clapping. I'm like, well, we got it. We're done. It's the best album ever. Just woo! All right, thank you, Austin. Good night. And I just crashed through the window. I've been a little nervous today, just excited, anxiety-ridden, and I'm wearing my natural deodorant, so you know that's not working. not even close, no. When I get anxiety, which is all the time, every day, it's a problem, we'll talk about it, my body makes different odors. I don't know how, you know, because like when you wear natural deodorant, like it's all disgusting. We agree on that, right? It doesn't work. It's gross. But it tries to mask the fact that it's disgusting with like really delicious sounding deodorant names, you know? Like I'm wearing something called vanilla coconut. I'm like, oh no. Do you mean coconut curry with shrimp? Because those are the emotions coming out of my right armpit. This is where a lot of fear and dread comes out of the right armpit. And then my left armpit is just like a general sort of like a, you know, negative attitude, a lot of self-doubt, and that smells like a Detroit-style Coney dog, because I'm also from the Midwest. So just so you know, I'm sorry, front row, this is going to be like a real scratch-and-sniff adventure for everybody. I'm so sorry. Good news, I changed my diaper, though, so we're nice and fresh. We're nice and fresh down there. We're diety. Our diety is clean. It's very exciting to be in Austin, like usual. This is probably my sixth year visiting this town, and you guys can just do things, you know, that we can't do in New York City. Like, you guys can, like, trust your citizens with bulk food. Wow! You just, like, trust people to, like, come in and, like, open a bin and, like, responsibly use a scoop and put raisins in a bag? What the fuck, Austin? That got taken away from New York a long time ago. There was like one bin one time and the first person ruined it. I can just like in the grocery store, it's like, all right, clean up in the bin. Someone used it as a fecal receptacle immediately. It's not a toilet. Those were raw organic almonds, goddammit. You fucking animals, put it in a bag and seal it up. New York's like, nope, no bulk foods. You can't be trusted. So I like that. You guys can handle your little dry goods. It's great. That's what you guys are about. I like that.